Kosmos 672 Russian, Kosmos 672 meaning Kosmos 672 was the second unmanned test of the ASTP Soyuz spacecraft. Also had a PAS-75 androgynous docking system. This was preceded by another unmanned test of this spacecraft type, Kosmos 638. It was a Soyuz 7K trademark spacecraft. Topic: Mission parameters. Spacecraft: Soyuz 7K trademark. Mass: 6,510 to 6,680 kilograms. Crew: none. Launched, August 12, 1974. Landed, August 18, 1974.